Rosh Hashanah, the Jewish New Year, the birthday of the world, the day the first human, Adam, was created. God chose that day as a day of judgment, where every person on the planet is judged for the coming year. Now let's discuss some relevant halachos and customs about the holiday of Rosh Hashanah. Erev Rosh Hashanah in the morning, we recite extra long slichos before Shacharis. And we also say Hataras Nadarim, the nullification of vows, after the prayers. Many men immerse themselves in the mikvah, purifying themselves in preparation for the holy day. Rosh Hashanah at night, we greet everyone. What a blessing for a good new year. There's a different greeting depending on if you're greeting a man or a woman. When greeting a male, this is what you say. L'shana tova tikase v'sichasem la'alter l'chayim tovim l'shalom. Upon greeting a female, we say L'shana tova tikasevi v'sichasemi la'alter chayim tovim l'shalom. The simanim, the symbolic foods, because it's a holiday, we eat a festive meal. One should remember that the meal though should reflect the solemnness of the day. During the night, we eat simanim, foods which are good omens for the coming year. The most popular one, of course, is the apple dipped in honey. Many people also dip the challah, the bread, into honey, which symbolizes a sweet new year. The Hiratzim prayer is recited after taking a bite of the apple. Many people also have a head of a fish or a ram on the table, as well as the other foods that are mentioned in the machzor. The highlight of Rosh Hashanah is, of course, the blowing of the shofar. Everyone must listen to the two brachos recited by the tokeya. One may not make any interruptions between the brachos and the first blast. And it's advisable not to make any interruptions until the final blast. While it's customary to blow 100 blasts in total, the minimum obligation to hear is 30 blasts. And now there's various different customs on how to complete blowing the remaining 70 blasts. Sleeping on Rosh Hashanah, it's commendable not to sleep during the day, unless one cannot stay awake. Tashlich, a Kabbalistic custom performed after Mincha on the first day, unless the first day is Shabbos, when it's performed on the second day. One goes over to a body of water and performs the Tashlich prayer in order to free themselves of all their sins. Tashlich can be said up until the end of Sukkos. On the second night of Rosh Hashanah, we eat a Shachiyanu fruit, a new fruit, and we recite that Shachiyanu, part of the Kiddush prayer that we say at the evening of the second night. On behalf of Oorah, I'd like to wish all of you a sweet and good new year. Hashem, God, shall listen to all your prayers. You should all have your prayers heard and have a spiritual elevation during these prayers of Rosh Hashanah. We should all enjoy the coming of the new year.